And here's someone who is going to be instantly recognized and may not all be all that happy about being recognized as the man from U.N.C.L.E.
Yes.
But have you had enough of that? I'm sure you're sick of people saying that to
you. Well, actually, it isn't so prevalent here as it is in America, where it's still on the air more than it is here. But I don't mind it. It did well by me.
Yes, of course it did. Yeah. But of course you did another series over here, didn't you?
I'm doing one now called The Protectors. I'm finishing up the second year of it in about 10 days, and I'm back to America.
Back to America, and you'll finish with that series then?
Finish with the second year of it, yes.
Oh. Yeah. Well, that was with...
Nairi Dawn Porter.
Our own lovely Nairi Dawn
Porter,
Forsyth, yes.
Saga, right. Yeah.
Yes. But what about films? Have you got anything that is...
We're just preparing a couple of films for my own company, both comedies, both political satires. They should be done sometime next fall.
Because politics is something that interests you tremendously, isn't it?
Yes, I like to satirize it also.
Yes. Do you think it's probably better to satirize, that that's the best way to demonstrate and to show your feelings against something you don't agree with? Do you think humor is the way to do that?
Well, it's one of many ways, and it's certainly a way that I subscribe to, because I just like that aspect of comedy, political comedy.
Yes. And what about the theatre?
Well, I haven't done anything in the theatre for a couple of years, not since 2 years ago in Chicago, but I may do something this summer in the Straw Hat Circuit in America.
Yes? Yeah. But we've never seen you in the theatre here. What about coming to a play here?
Well, I'd love to.
Because I think that's the sort of thing that actors of your stature should do to bring people into the theatre, to keep the theatre open.
Delighted to play here at any time.
All right, I'll give you a quick booking.
Okay, good.
Thank you very much, dear Robert Vaughn, and enjoy the film
tonight.
Thank
you, I'm sure I will.
Thank you.